But that cowardly killer that shot Mr. Miller has laid old Otis in his grave. Yeah! Had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave.
That's not called for.